When you donate to Tulsa Area United Way, your gift is maximized to make the biggest impact. Not only are you providing funding for 59 established partner agencies to meet the needs of people across our community, you are making it possible for nonprofits, municipalities, and local organizations to collaborate to address complex community problems like homelessness, hunger, education, and the safety of children and families. Let's talk more about these community collaborations, what they do, and how your money is making a difference. Tulsa Area United Way currently invests more than $900,000 a year in 8 community collaborations. Housing Solutions, a collective effort of more than 20 nonprofit organizations, foundations, and local governments working to end chronic homelessness and providing housing for those living on the streets. Hunger Free Oklahoma, a unified partnership amongst the state and numerous nonprofit and community partners with a goal to ensure all Oklahomans have access to affordable, nutritious food. Safe Babies Court, which brings together the courts and child welfare agencies to expedite healing services for young victims of abuse, neglect, and poverty. Amplify equips the community with strategies to reduce teen pregnancy and improve the health and economic well-being for all. City Year, a partnership that brings AmeriCorps members into local schools to support teachers and connect students to the resources they need to stay on track and accelerate their academic growth. Impact Tulsa brings together school districts and other educational partners to gather, analyze, and utilize data as a flashlight to guide decisions and ensure students have access to the resources they need to succeed. Tulsa Regional STEM Alliance, a backbone organization that facilitates and coordinates innovative science, technology, engineering, and math experiences and pathways for all students to increase access to high-impact career opportunities. And the Community Response Team, a collaboration of mental health professionals and law enforcement agencies to help people in crisis and divert them from jail or emergency rooms. So, how did these collaborations work? A couple of years ago, mental health-related calls to 911 were utilizing significant police and fire department resources. Through a collaboration grant, the Community Response Team was born. This groundbreaking program provides an integrated response to 911 calls through a 3-member team that includes Tulsa Police, Fire Department, and a mental health provider from COPES with Family and Children's Services. This approach frees up the first responders and helps provide the necessary services and referrals to the person in need, resulting in decreased suicide rates, increased public safety, and optimizes our limited community resources. As you can see, community needs can't always be addressed by one organization alone. By coming together and leveraging each other's strengths, these partnerships create positive change.